guarantee it will catch up to me. Boat tickets are, depending on what company you go with, it's between 400 and 450 baht per person. And then you have to pay a fee to put your bike. And it depends on what vehicle you have. Depending on the size of your vehicle, the price varies, obviously. I'm not sure how much it would be for a Honda Click.
Dubai Sunday's increase to 2,800
Hey, wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yeah, so what? The Islander will still be there a day later. Exactly, Doug. You know, we tried, but it's all good. Thank you so much, Tobias. Thank you. Thank you so much. Cheers. Really appreciate it. So yeah, we can drive. So I'm telling Gaspar that I'm gonna go try and buy the boat tickets for tomorrow. Basically explaining to Gaspar, he's just like, LOL. Like, just our luck that today's company was the ferry boat company that requires the PCR test. It's literally the reason that we can't go today. Oh, we'll go and inquire. Before we leave, though, I do want to try and figure out the SIM card situation. So if you get an alert that says invalid SIM, this is what Doug was writing in chat earlier, check for a carrier settings update. Go to settings, general, about. Okay, I'm going to do that. Settings, general, about, then what? If an update is available, you'll see a prompt to select OK or update. I don't see anything about updating. Try using another SIM card. If you don't have one, go to the carrier's retail store and ask them to test it with another SIM card. You might need to replace your SIM card. I think I need to replace my SIM card. Shit. SIM card failed. Check for updates on the phone. How do I check for updates? How do I check for updates on the phone? In general? Software update. Automatic update is turned on. Check for, okay, it's checking for an update. Oh, that's a good idea, Doug. I didn't even download and install. Oh, maybe there's enough. Let's see, chat. Stupid iOS updates. Something's happening, I think. 4 minutes remaining. Normally these happen automatically, but I don't know. New emojis. Oh my gosh. Exactly what I was missing. Yours says auto but never does it. Okay. It says 3 minutes remaining. Let's see. We were just thinking about how exhausted you must be in every facet, mentally, physically, emotionally. Understood you have things you want and need to get done in the meantime, but do hope you get so much needed rest as soon as you can, both of you. Jason, absolutely. Honestly, especially since we literally have all day tomorrow to rest, to wait for our night boat tomorrow, since we can't make it onto the one tonight. We'll have all day tomorrow to sleep and chill and eat a nice meal and just relax. Shower. We have a bathtub in the room. Oh my god, maybe I can take a bath. My muscles are so sore from getting cramped up in the train bunk. Sleeping in that bunk, yeah, last, or not sleeping, but trying to sleep. So maybe that's what I'll do tonight. But streaming first, like I said, is probably not going to be the most amazeball stream ever, but it is stranded in Chimpon today, so yeah, I'm going to soak into my whole crew.